Okay, so there might be a bigger echo in here because I just got my bed moved because we're moving soon. But they updated Mortal Kombat Project, and I'm trying to see what I can do with it. I'm gonna try to beat the game because hopefully there are no interruptions throughout this playthrough. Maybe. If that's possible. I'll see in a sec. Got a noob Saibot first. Okay. I forgot how you punch people. Oh, there you go. Okay. Really? Wow. What? Is that unblockable too? Started off great. Really? Yeah, Crimson Shadow Kick should be. Why does he have that? Oh, it's not coming out. Dude. There we go. Oh, wait. This is bad. The game decided they wanted to read all my buttons. What? Dude, this character's so lame in terms of play. He's a cool character, but he's so lame in terms of play. All you gotta do is throw out a shadow ball, and they can't do nothing. You can't even block that thing. At least I've tried. I'm gonna try blocking it this time, but the problem is he does it every time I press a button. That's the issue. What? Oops. Ducked, really? I can't block that. Dude, wow. Whoa. It pulled him in. That's different. It like pulled him in. You didn't even get out of that. There's like no way out. Wow. Just keep doing it. She run into it eventually. Oh yeah, I'm Reptile from MK1. Just thought about that. I just thought about that. I'm cheeseball the character. Oh, that's so beat. That's BS. Wait, so do I have the, Oh no, because this wasn't like this last time, so he updated the more characters. Okay, that makes more sense. So let me check my move list.
Round one, fight.
Our portions look a little different. I got the spear, ice blast, teleport, slide, acid spit. I don't have force ball though. Maybe I took a different MK1 reptile. Might be multiple versions. Oh, I don't have that, see. I picked cheese wall reptile. Whoa. I'm gonna try something with that. Whatever. Take his head. I need to look up the other fatalities, but this reptile, this MK1 reptile, has like everything. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of echoes. Alright. One more pause. I have to be invisible for the other one. Okay. This reptile is BS, but I like it. It fights the AI well. For anybody wondering why the game is allowed, well, why Reptile can do this, it's because in the original arcade, Reptile was a secret character that you fought, and he just had Scorpion and Sub-Zero's moves. That's all he had. He was just Scorpion and Sub-Zero put together. I'm right in there and start punching them. Wow. What? I couldn't even get up. That was like a full reset. Wow. That's fun. Okay. Here we go. All the buttons in the world were being pressed. Okay. So did I go to a weird part of the screen? Yeah, because this is just, he doesn't have, this is a different reptile. There's a Tremors in here now. There's more characters at the bottom, like Mustard. And I think Nightmare is in here too. He's somewhere. But yeah, I'm gonna stick with this Reptile because he was doing pretty good. The moment I jumped, dude. So, this is the Ricker that gave me problems last time. Frame trap, yeah, I couldn't do nothing. This level of button reading, or input reading, is just crazy. Let's go with that. That works, right? Wow. Ooh. That was 54%, and I made that up on the fly. Get out of here. Take his head. Wow. That was actually a pretty nice combo I did. I just had to close Discord real quick in case I got any messages. Okay, damage. Oh, what the heck? Get out of here. Okay. Whoa. So this is literally just a Reptile bot. What? What did, that was fast, dude. Bomb. Yeah, I don't know where to stand for the down, down, down fatality. I have no idea where to stand. I think that's, I don't know who that is. It's Chameleon. So this would be an issue. It's a new sidebot mode right now. Okay, another good idea. He's Ermac right now. Oh. He just so happened to turn into rain. It's nice. Yeah, that's only a corner combo, okay. So what can I do after that? Sorts out down. Wow. Okay. Put me down. Note to self, never uppercut within an inch. Can't do that because I'll get comboed to death. Nothing I can do about that. I like this Reptile though, man. I was gonna rock with Johnny Cage with him. I saw reality. That was not gonna work. Are you getting frozen? I was gonna slide to get a little bit more damage in there, but I did better in that round. Wait, I just thought about something else. No, that doesn't work. That doesn't work. When they want to win, they're gonna win. It's crazy. I'll take that. I'll just do this one. The only problem I have with the menu in this game is the fatalities don't have the distances. That's all I really want. So I know what to do on that. Oh, this is me, so this is gonna be a struggle. Alright. Okay. What? I don't know what he just did. I can't block it. Okay. All right. Oh, you son of a... Oh, okay. Whew. He almost brought that back. He almost brought that back. That would have been bad. On a row? It's the Link Waymaster? How did I do that one combo, man? That's sick. I did like 50%. What? What did he just do? I didn't know he had projectiles of any sort. Really? He has a teleport? What the heck? I guess his character portrait wasn't ready. What? That's like an instant. You can't even avoid that. I couldn't touch him. His move was still active after he was frozen. What? I didn't know tick throws existed in Mortal Kombat games. That does so much damage. Everything he did did so much. I'm not changing characters. At least not yet. Look how much damage that did! I haven't done good since this dude since like the first round. His moves come out no matter what, like. His moves were coming out no matter what, and there's nothing I could do. I read Johnny Cage, there was nothing I could do. Like, what is that? What is that move he's doing? Is that like a counter in midair? Look how aggressive this AI is. There's nothing I can do right there. Just gotta take that. 27%? Off two hits? Dude. How'd that miss? The amount of damage he's doing to me in a small amount of time is just... it's actually insane. I don't really know anybody else, man. Who's this? I don't know who these dudes are. They're like a different shade of purple rain. Hey, if MK2 Urban can do what I want him to do, I might have a chance. But it doesn't look like it can, though. Okay. Wait, okay, I know what it does now. Apparently I don't, because that was not coming out. He threw me and stood me back up like 2 seconds later. What do I do about that? Of course it didn't combo. Now my combos aren't working. Off me. What is that? I might as well slide after that. Everything he does so much. Okay. Nothing I can do about that. Once I start the animation, I'm kind of screwed. He teleports every single time I do it, like, half swing. Every time. This character can do what he wants. He just did a quick drop, so I couldn't get to him. He did a quick drop, or a quick fall, so I couldn't get to him. I still don't know what that is. I'm gonna give this one more try, and that's it. After this, I'm done. I swear that hit late. I don't get how that's not punishable. I made the mistake of trying to slide. I'm done, dude. I'm done. I'm done. This game. Well, it's not even this game. It's this that character did whatever he felt like doing. Every time I tell him, if there's anything I wanted to do, he counted it. These are my options. That's the end of the video.